willingness to surpass and overcome human limitation enabled him to form the elite platoon, who has spent commendable will and exceptional determination about the essential spices mostly needed to become one of the few and above members of the slowest platoon. Sends the platoon to a distinguished guest. Once acknowledged, the exhibition begins. Outstanding choreography of steps and executions are the days of vicious training, gallons of sweat, and determination molding into excellence. Precision is aiming made more conspicuous by the slow counting involved in execution. Furthermore, the slow movement of the rifle makes its throat bear the brunt of its way. Thus, the stringent requirements and standard in selecting the members are justified. National Police will Sunday be the catalyst of change within the organization in particular and the Philippine society in general. These young men will eventually realize that they shall assume a role so challenging and painstaking, that is, to cleanse and make anew the sack and tarnished image of the law enforcement organization.
Thank you.
magnificent sound produced by the rifles signifies the loud announcement of our solidarity as an instructable force and unified enforcement organization. Like the star that shines brightly, this little platoon shall glow in sync to the noble vocation of law enforcement. Their mission to totally cleanse the organization of inept, corrupt, and undisciplined personnel, it is impossible to attain its mission and vision. It can be achieved through good training and education, and the benefit can be great. Figure represents the concerted and firm direction for the realization of a noble dream of molding men and women in youthful idealism and vision of dedicated service that shall prepare our personal interests. Thus, education and training became the major areas in the field of human resource management of the Philippine National Police Organization. They decided to professionalize the system and took 11 steps ahead. Aim to produce law enforcement personnel who become masters of change rather than victims of it. Echoes for the best weapon to work and succeed. As Thomas Edison had said, success is composed of 99% perspiration and 1% inspiration. To these young officers, they believe that only the brave and dedicated heart dares to accept the challenge in autonomous region and Muslim Mindanao. This figure symbolizes the police-community relationship. The community is the esteemed clientele that the law enforcers must serve and protect to its full satisfaction. Hence, concerted effort between the police and the community must be observed. Peace and order, public safety, and other related problems of the community are in the hands of the law enforcers. The source of power to wage war against crime lies among the people, and to make sure that our objective shall be attained. The people must not be afraid of the police, but think of them as their protector. Since crime is a social phenomenon, crime prevention is the concern of every person living in a society. The society employs full-time professional police to prevent crime, to deter it, and it fails to often those who violate the law. crime is a social phenomenon. Crime prevention is the concern of every person living in a society. The prevention of crime remains as the basic obligation of the society. The police is responsible for interacting with the community to generate mutual understanding so that they may be public support for crime prevention. Community involvement is essential to facilitate the full flow of information between the public and the police, to assist in the identification of problem areas, and to inform the public of crime statistics and trends. Additionally, knowledge of the community is necessary so that there be public support for crime prevention. Gentlemen, the colder board and witness the different kind of execution in the unique way of a rifle inspection. The women of an inspection depend only to witness from the officers of the Philippine National Police. It takes a lot of patience and sacrifices to be able to perform the ultimate phase of a slow build. Every member performs in a clockwork position in juggling the real M16 in the air. The exceptional timing manifests with every synchronized movement. The strong and able bodies show that they can withstand the hardship and the strain and burden of the heavy rifle. Young and bold men. Their ability to survive the rigors and challenges of the training to be rightfully called the strong arms of the Corps. Detects the prominent Filipino ability to survive amidst the adversities that may come along the way. They are the few and they are the proud. They are born not only because they have overcome the grim struggle over themselves, but also because of the lessons learned of the struggle of training. Being a slow driller does not only require muscles to withstand the test of bone weakening exercises. In due time, this fine gentleman will surely rise above and beyond the excellence and the perfection of the sword. Silence, displaying his word as the best. When he begins inspecting his men, he randomly picks his choice and one chosen element must impress the inspecting officer with his skills. Execution and showdown skills between the platoon leader and his chosen element. First to be checked is the firing chamber. The rifle accommodates special equivalent to that generated by small intercontinental ballistic missiles during the off. Made to be high-grade steel, the barrel is also maintained clean and rust-free.
next element shows his best and challenges the platoon leader. The platoon leader takes the challenge and performs rifle segregation at the same time. Rifle fell on the ground. A big miscalculation indeed. The platoon leader, being a fastidious leader, throws a shot into the middle and takes the rifle back to the yard. And changing times. They will position momentum in juggling the rifle that symbolizes the scheme of this rifle execution. The guards more patience, creativeness, and dedication earned to prove the platoon leader's superiority among his men. The platoon leader stage a shot, signaling the time and pride of the slow drill.
Hello.
last element. The rules of entering rifle exhibitions culminated by the competition. Try to ask one in fancy movement. The exigent sequence of rifle shot at the same time, the emphasis on agility of physical strength. This is perhaps the most complicated rifle shuffle, which requires the platoon leader to juggle not only one but two heavy M16 rifles. Fixes himself and returns to his post as the commander of the slaughter platoon. The strong arms of the Corps. The period of endless training and tremendous goal setting create a distinct mindset of a driller. The rigid training and determination to humble frustrations strengthen not only the rifleman's physical body, but also the mental alertness and stability under the extreme pressure. Truly, they are the strong arms of the Corps and the beautiful minds. The chosen few were only the best of the best remains.
I'll be